here with me is 10-month-old Paisley. She's a German Shepherd now mixed, has a ton of energy, a lot of ball drive, just wants to play. Some of the big reasons that she was brought to Off Leash is she's digging in the yard, and a lot of like chewing on the grass. So what we're trying to do is give her that basic framework, so that we can manage that behavior, Let's see what she knows. So come, knows the come command, sit. Sits on leash pressure, but let's see if she holds it. Doesn't hold the ball right when I go to walk away. She's breaking that command. Come. Sit. Let's see if she goes down. So down. Good. Doesn't hold it though. She did down with some leash pressure, which is a good sign. But again, working on that stability with her is going to be huge. Let's see if she gets up onto this place. Place. Gets up onto the place, caught, but breaks and I'm gonna walk away. Check this again back in 2 weeks to see how the progress is.